Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about corporate authorship, how to do the data entry in Marc 21 format, and also in card catalog as per the AACRT rule. In corporate authorship, generally there are three cases. We are going to take the first one, that is the government bodies. The report or the book has been published by the government body, and the detail as an example is given here: diabetes fact book, US Department of Health, Education and Welfare, Public Health Service, Division of Chronic Disease, Diabetes and Arthritis Branch, Washington DC, and so on. Let's see how we do the data entry in AACR2, or we prepare the card catalog. The title, the main entry will be prepared under the title and will be written as U.S. The diabetes and arthritis branch. The access point will be prepared under the name of US.diabetes and arthritis branch. diabetes:factbook/statement of responsibility. You can observe here by is not given, which is being accommodated in the card catalog, so being written in square bracket. Then US, Department of Health, Education and Welfare, Public Health Service, Division of Chronic Disease, and then diabetes and arthritis branch .Washington, DC:US.Government Printing Office, Year of Publication, and then physical description. The same how we do in Marc 21, 020 ISBN, 082 call number, 110. You might have observed that we are not doing the data entry in 100 now, because it is the case of corporate authorship. So the information is given in Marc 21 in the field $110 A, diabetes and arthritis branch, and 245 will contain the title diabetes fact book by statement of responsibility, will contain all the information like US Department of Health, Education and Welfare, Public Health Service, Division of Chronic Diseases, diabetes and arthritis branch. 260 will contain all the publication detail, then 300 physical description, 6 here we provide the subject. So in this way we add the information in Marc 21 of in case of government bodies. Let's take another example. If it is the case of commission or committee report, so the example is Ministry of Irrigation and Power, Government of India, official sealed report of the Power Economic Committee, March 1971, New Delhi. So you can see here that the main entry has been prepared in ACR2, India.PowerEconomyCommittee in bracket 1969. So the main entry is prepared under India.PowerEconomyCommittee in bracket 1969. Then report/statement of responsibility, Government of India dot comma Ministry of Irrigation and Power comma Power Economic Committee dot hyphen New Delhi colon. And observe here there is no name of publisher, so it is written S dot N, sign a nominee, and given in square bracket comma year of publication, and then physical information. And the added entry is prepared under the chairman name, which comma KL. And let us see how we enter in Marc 21 format. 020 ISBN, 082 call number, 110 will have the main entry, India.PowerEconomyCommittee in bracket 1969. This is the case of commission or committee report, corporate authorship. So we provide the information like this. 245A will contain report, C will contain statement of responsibility, 260 publication detail, 300 physical description, 500 will contain the general information like KL, which was the chairman of the committee, and then subject, and then $700 A will contain the added entry. So in this way we enter the information in case of commission or committee report under the corporate authorship. Let's see the third case, that is the conference or meeting, how we prepare the catalog or do the data entry in Marc 21 format. The example is proceeding of the summer school and colloquium in mathematical logic, edited by R.O. Gandhi, CME Yates, North Holland Publishing Company, Amsterdam, London, 1969. Call number is given. Physical description is given. So the main entry is prepared under the proceeding title, Summer School and Colloquium in Mathematical Logic. And it will be written in the card catalog like proceeding / Summer School and Colloquium in Mathematical Logic, semicolon, edited by R.O. Gandhi and CME Yates. And is not given, so it is accommodated in square bracket, and because it is coming from outside the prescribed source, then dot hyphen, then Amsterdam colon North Holland Publishing comma year of publication, physical description, and its tracing area. You can see that the Gandhi comma RO editor, the added entry is prepared. 8C editor, the added entry is prepared. And in Marc 21, we add the information in catalog like 020 ISBN number, 082 call number, $110 A will contain the conference or meeting name, summer school and colloquium in mathematical logic. 245 will contain the information like this, like proceeding. B will contain the remainder of title, then edited by R.O. Gandhi and CME. This is the statement of responsibility. 260 publication area, 300 physical description, 700 will contain the added entry. Both the editors will be accommodated here. So I hope I have been able to make you understand about the case of corporate author, the conference, seminar, committee, and the government bodies report, how to do the data entry in Marc 21 and also prepare the card catalog. Keep watching the librarian guide and also subscribe on YouTube. You can also browse directly in your web browser, that is www.youtube.com/c/librarianguide. Thanks for watching this video.